Spread out, gang. We're looking for any information on the kind of prom dress Aphrodite was wearing. We find the dress, maybe we can track it back to her. Nothing.
Like nothing here either.
Hey, gang, I got something. This girl went to school here, and she's wearing the same dress. Her name was Amanda Smythe, and she was some sort of chemistry whiz.
It also says she was named prom queen.
The crown?
Like what crown?
Miss Repugnant Bohemian said something about having her crown.
It says here, the night she came to be crowned turned out to be a trick by some of her classmates. She was laughed out of the school and never seen again.
All right. I think we all know what time it is.
Time to set a trap? Trap time? Boy, you guys, you think you'd know by now.